guilty unboxing my very first Dior. And also what I loved about this is they're giving us so many freebies. It's so exciting. Okay, here it is, guys. Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back. If you guys are new here, my name is Eliza from the Eliza and Jake channel. In this YouTube channel, we not only discuss our long distance relationship, but we also bring you along our personal lives as well. While I am here in the US and Jake is in the Philippines. So if this interests you in any way, please do consider subscribing to our channel. And while you're at it, smash that bell button as well so you get notified whenever we have new videos. So without further ado, let's get into today's video. Okay, you guys, so for today, we will actually be unboxing, drum roll please, we will be unboxing my very first Dior purchase. So we actually ordered this just a week ago and it came in the mail today, so we will unbox it together. If you guys are wondering what this is actually Dior's 2021 Lunar New Year special. So they come up with sets, makeup sets, fragrance set once in a while, whenever there are like holidays. So this is definitely limited edition. So I'm just so happy that we were able to grab it. So here we are, let's unbox it together. So it came in this gray, nice box actually, gray box. So we have this flap. Very nicely. And at the bottom we have this Dior envelope. So we just have the receipt and some return forms if ever we decide to return it, but I'm pretty sure we're not gonna return this one. Okay, so here it is, guys. And also what I loved about this is they're giving us so many freebies. It's so exciting. So here it is. Oh my gosh, that's so pretty. Okay, I'm trying to be careful here, but yeah, there's no way I need to. Oh, I'm sorry. My heart is breaking. Okay, there it is. Okay, here it is, guys. Ah. Okay, so this is actually the main event. This is the Dior Rouge. So this is actually the lipstick bag. But the good thing about it is you can convert it to a clutch. So you not only get 5 lipsticks, Dior lipsticks, you also get a clutch as well. So we'll be adding a strap to it. So that's very exciting. Before we look into this, guys, let me actually show you the freebies first. So first up, what is this? Oh! So this is just a cute red pouch where you can put your makeup in. Really nice. I love it. And it's so spacious as well. Look at that. And then next up. Ooh, okay. This is the first one. So we have the travel size Miss Dior Rose and Roses. I'm pretty sure they're actually well known for this one. It's so tiny, but I think it's actually a good travel size perfume. Smells so good. And then the next one is also a travel size perfume. This is the Dior Amour. I love how it comes with so many freebies. So at least we get to try. And if you did like it, then you know, at least we found a match. We also have this sample perfume as well. This is called J Adore. Not sure if I'm pronouncing that right. But yeah, here it is. Another sample perfume for the gentleman. There it is. So cool. It also comes with this Rouge Dior lipstick. This is in 999, their velvet finish. Oh, look how tiny that is. So cute. And this is in their classic red. I love that. That's it. And finally, the last freebie is just this one. So it just says Rose and Roses. So that is everything, and then now let's move on to our Rouge refillable lipstick set. I'm so excited. And if you guys are also following Dior, you know that they actually came out with the ultra matte bags probably a year ago. A few years ago, maybe, I'm not pretty sure, but I actually fell in love with it. I've been eyeing this Lady Dior ultra matte blush, I think. Yeah, but it's too expensive for me, so probably not yet. So when I saw this one, I instantly fell in love with it. So here it is. Okay, here it is, guys. Oh my gosh. Look at that. That is so pretty. So it's in ultra matte. We have their logo right here. This is only $190. And also, if you guys are familiar, they have been probably doing the holiday sets for a while now. So they already came out with a lot of designs, but most of them before are probably like in color black with like a tint of gold or something. I feel like this is more like my style. Like you can wear anything plain, and then if you have like a red bag, you're all set. You're good to go. So let's open it up. Okay, so we have the zipper. And here it is. So we have the refillable lipsticks, and since this is a makeup set, we also have the mirror right here. Each lipstick actually retails at $38. So if you get the total of each one, that's already $190. And with this makeup set, this is already $190, and you get the makeup bag that you can turn into a clutch. You can just take off this area right here, so we'll show you that later on. But for now, let's look at their beautiful lipsticks. So this is the actual size, and this one is in Rouge Dior 999 Velvet Finish. It looks so nice. Look at that red finish. I love this. That is so pretty. So that's the first one. And then the second one is Rouge Dior 999 Classic Matte. Okay, here you go. Oh, I love that. I feel like I'm gonna abuse and use this one too much. So, there you go. It looks like a mauve color. I love that. I think this is actually perfect for my skin tone. And then the third lipstick, moving on. This is the Rouge Dior 760 favorite, and this one is in velvet finish. Ooh, this is apparently everyone's favorite, I guess. So nice. It matches the bag so much. It's really nice. I love how we have so many options. Like, once again, we have three velvety finish, we have one satin, and one matte. And then moving on, we also have this. Ooh, I don't know how to pronounce it, but this is 840. Also in the shade of red, but this is like close to orange, so just like red orange kinda. Love that. And then lastly, Rouge Dior 869 Sophisticated in Satin Finish. Ooh, look at that. You guys see it shining. I'm not really that into satin lipsticks, but this is definitely a good one, and maybe, you know, I'll be a convert. And I guess what I really do love about this set is the palette is actually close to what I usually wear. So I love wearing red lipsticks, red, maroon, or something close to like pink. So as long as it's close to that palette, that's totally me. We are now filming this on a different day because finally, we were able to install our D-ring brass rivets right here. I'm not sure if you guys are seeing that. But basically, this turns our plain makeup lipstick bag into a shoulder bag or a body bag. We got the D-ring brass rivet set from Amazon, so we will definitely put the links below for you guys. And then I also took some videos earlier when I actually asked for my dad's help with this one. So basically, we punched the hole right there, and then we screwed it in to insert the D-ring brass rivets. So here we are. So we now have a purse, which is really great. And then of course, I also bought a few straps for us as well. So we actually have three types for you. And we will start with the red and gold chain. So this is a 43 inches gold chain. The reason why we got it, of course, is to match our red purse. The next category is our gold metal chains. And then we have two sizes actually. So the first one is a 23.6 inches. So this is for like a shoulder bag. And then the next one is a 39.4 inches gold metal chain. So this can be used for like a body bag or a crossbody bag. This is actually really perfect. And also for your reference, guys, I'm only 5'1". And then lastly, guys, we were able to buy pearl beads chain as well. And this is actually a good buy because it comes with four different legs. So let's start with the first one. This is actually my favorite. So this is only 11.8 inches. So some can use this for like a decorative item. You can just hang it like this in front of your bag. It's too short though, so you're not able to use it as a shoulder bag, but that's okay. For the second one, which is 23.6 inches. So this is perfect for a shoulder bag. And then the next one is for a crossbody style, 35.4 inches right here. So it's really pretty. And then finally, the last one is 47 inches. This is kind of too long for me since, once again, I'm just 5'1". But yeah, there you go, guys. We definitely purchased quite a lot, but I really do believe that I can definitely use them on different occasions if I want something casual, if I'm only going to the grocery or to the mall or up to like a formal event. And I can also use them on my other bags as well. Okay, guys, so the final part of our video is what fits inside this bag. So today, I was actually using the multi-pochette Louis Vuitton. And we went to the grocery today, so I only have staples with me. So I have my Key Clay, the Dior. This is also what I'm using right now. This is the Dior 722 Classic Matte. And then we have a sanitizer, a hand cream, and finally, my everyday perfume. Let's open this one up, and let's see what will fit. And of course, my phone as well. So for your reference, this is an iPhone 12 Pro Max. There you go. Kind of takes up most of the space already. But let's see what else can fit. And of course, our lipstick, always an essential. And our Key Clay. Let's try our perfume. And maybe here at the bottom, there. And a sanitizer. There you go. So unfortunately, I'm not able to include my hand cream, but I think that's okay because the purpose of this bag really is to just bring the essentials with you. Let's try to close it. I think I did place a lot of items. There you go. I love the structure because even though the purse is kind of full, it doesn't look overstuffed at all. Do you guys agree? And to just show you, so this is my favorite, guys, so the 11.8 inches because I feel like I'm gonna use this bag on date nights, so that's my favorite. The bag is quite heavy, I guess also because my phone is there, my Key Clay, my wallet, but still looks good and it's really holding up well, which is really nice. And also, if you want to use it as a clutch, you can just use it like this. Hold it like that. It's really so pretty. Yeah, so I think we are actually done. Thank you so much, guys, for unboxing this purchase with me. I honestly love it. And I feel like this is going to be my new addiction to look out for holiday sets from Dior because they really do come out with great stuff. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. I hope you did like this video. Please do give it a big thumbs up and also consider subscribing to our channel. Once again, this is Eliza sending love and light your way from the US to the Philippines. We'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!